I have docked with the Belsavis space station.
Roth, Belsavis has been the Republic's best-kept secret, hidden even from the Hand.
The disappeared reappear.
The planet has been a prison for the galaxy's most dangerous criminals and many presumed dead Sith agents.
It houses the blood of the Betrayer.
What is Barriss doing on this planet?
It was Servant 2 who realized what was happening on Belsavis. When the prison manifests were leaked, Barriss discovered that Darth Ekkage, his sister, was alive and imprisoned there.
The blood of the Betrayer.
Darth Ekkage was a member of the Dark Council and leader of the Sith Infiltrators. If she is reunited with Barriss, many more will bow to him.
If she's Barriss's blood, I will destroy her.
The Betrayer's blood must be spilled.
To crack the door to Belsavis, the Emperor has directed the Guardsmen to coordinate extractions from the prison planet. A clever cover. Get authorization to shuttle to the surface and compel the Imperials to reveal Barriss's agents. Stop them from releasing Darth Ekkage.
Hyperum, chi nampa al adam, netnikum. Laporam amga, mamni nikag. Nagnaya mamni kamgam.
Now you've got my undivided attention.
Bumogala apayan. Nila ma ini amka amga.
Approach. You have garnered the attention of my master, the Emperor. He foresees you performing great deeds on Belsavis, and he sends this message. Do not disappoint him.
If he gave me an objective to fulfill, it would help.
In time. First, familiarize yourself with the Belsavis system. This planet holds the Republic's dirtiest secret, a maximum security prison. Home to the galaxy's most depraved convicts. We've come to free them. Specifically, the Dread Masters. Elder Sith who could change the course of the war.
Such important prisoners will be under tight security. I can help.
Excellent. But you won't be alone. We've deployed a heavy Imperial presence, led by 5 Special Operations Groups. They freed prisoners and sparked riots. But during the chaos, we lost contact with all 5 teams. You will need to re-establish contact, and, if necessary, relaunch the operation to free the Dread Masters.
The Republic will pay for jailing the Dark Lords.
Vengeance is good if it does not blind you. I believe you are ready for Belsavis. The shuttle will drop you at the last known location of Operations Group 5. Find Lord Medishus. Help him fan the flames of the riot. Minimum resources, maximum results. That's how we avoid disappointing the Emperor.
Welcome, my lord. I assumed Commander Callum sent you to help. I'm Lord Medishus, leader of Operations Group 5. We started this riot by arming prisoners and pointing them at their Republic captors. But our primary goal is to extract certain inmates held deep within the prison.
Commander Callum said they were Sith Lords.
Correct. The Dread Masters. They can reach out through the Force and pierce their enemies with terror. Whole armadas surrender to them without firing a shot. The Republic claimed the Dread Masters were killed in the last war. Returning them to the field would be a crowning achievement.
Do you have a fix on the Dread Masters' location?
The Republic moved them into the deep prison. We've heard nothing since. Meanwhile, the Warden brought in a hard-headed off-world enforcer, Ellis Ruger. He's here to close our exit corridor. If the Republic isn't stopped, they'll retake this landing zone. Without an exit, our prison break will fail.
Don't give an inch of ground to the Republic.
We're trying, but the prison guards aren't helping matters. They're hiding behind force fields, and they've just deployed mechanical peacekeepers. These Warden droids have enough firepower to incapacitate a small army. The rioters are losing hope, but we can reignite their rage. Destroy enough droids and the convicts will smell blood. They'll practically defend our landing zone for us.
When the convicts witness my strength, they'll throw themselves before every droid left standing.
Crush the Warden droids beneath the might of the Force. inspire the rioters' confidence, and they'll gladly fight our enemy for us.
I seek information about a mission to break out Darth Ekage and her assassins.
That's Lord Melikoth's mission. He and his team have been permitted to venture deep within the Belsavis prison. The order came directly from Darth Barriss, and you don't have clearance to know more.
I'm not leaving until you tell me everything.
I will not betray my orders.
Colonel, what are you doing? We're in the presence of a Sith Lord. It is our duty to aid in any way.
Stand down, Captain Oklart.
I will not, my lord. Lord Melikoth invaded the prison this morning with a squadron of commandos. He's placed them throughout this level of the prison to cover his descent and to secure the area for his exit.
What is his destination?
We don't know exactly where Melikoth is headed, my lord, but Lieutenant Cade, the leader of his commandos, might. Trouble is, Cade's men stationed in this sector will report any activity. If you're unwelcome, they'll warn him and Melikoth.
Everyone under Melikoth's command will be destroyed.
You've just signed a death warrant for your fellow soldiers. That's treason. I'm reporting you both to High Command. Darth Barriss will know what has transpired here.
I cannot allow that.
Your decisiveness is enviable. I will cover your back, Sith, and Darth Barriss will be none the wiser. You have my word. If Cade's commandos don't harm him, you'll surprise him in his bunker. He'll tell you where Lord Melikoth is headed. Men, I'm assuming command of operations. First things first, dispose of Colonel Trill.
Bravo 553, do you copy? This is Command Center, report. Bravo 553, do you copy?
Your units are gone, Lieutenant.
What? Why? What's the meaning of this? My men and I are here in support of Lord Melikoth. If you're responsible for this, you will answer to him.
No, he will answer to me. Tell me where Melikoth is, and I'll gladly present myself to him.
Damn these Sith games. Lord Melikoth proceeded into the high security sector of Belsavis. He's after the records room of the Blown Republic prison there. He seeks the location of a former Dark Council member.
Darth Ekage is the Dark Council member he plans to free.
If you say so, I'm not privileged to such details. And when it comes to Sith business, I prefer to be kept in the dark. All right, what now?
Do I have to kill you to keep you from warning Lord Melikoth that I'm coming?
Absolutely not, Sith. I mean, my lord. I shall report it to Lord Melikoth as scheduled, and not before.
The Warden droids are no more. I hope the rioters took note.
Have no fear. Thousands of prisoners already move against the droids. More devotees follow your footsteps every minute. Many have died in the process, but that's normal.
Dismantling those droids wasn't the easiest thing I've ever done.
I respect the effort involved. Each Warden droid has the strength of dozens of prisoners. Still, we need more convicts on our side. Turn this mob into an army and the Republic will be permanently occupied. An army begins with generals. We must provide the prisoners with the leadership they require.
There must be plenty of leadership material locked up here. Break them out and put them to work.
Exactly. There's a carbonite storage facility in the intake yards, full of frozen convicts. Some were rebellion leaders, others simply murdered every guard they found. We need both persuasions.
Sounds fast and easy. Leave their rescue to me.
Excellent. I've taken measures to maximize the benefits of this operation. Prisoner, what of your mission into the Carbon Gallery?
The Crisis Response Unit ambushed us. I got away. Only me.
Excellent. Ruger took the bait. Now you can free the frozen prisoners and wipe out the Crisis Response Unit all at once.
Who are these guards exactly?
They trained for everything. Hostages, riots, Sith opponents. They slaughtered us.
Another word, inmate, and I'll throw you back in prison. Ruger's men are dangerous, but don't let it give you pause. Destroy the guards and defrost the prisoners. They'll turn this riot into an organized army. Then we'll have safe passage to extract the Dread Masters.
Nothing like a rebellion to shake things up.
Time on Bel Savis is up.
You speak that way to a Sith Lord?
I'd speak this way to the Emperor himself if the coward dared show his face. I've been cracking heads 20 years this spring. Every Sith I've downed thought the law never applied to him. So let me make this perfectly clear. You've made a mistake. Time to pack up and fly home.
What mistake?
You got my attention.
There was only enough power to thaw the best prisoners. I freed the agitators. They'll give these prisoners a purpose.
What those convicts lack in brutality, they make up for in wits. And they've already organized a large-scale riot. Ruger will not be pleased.
He called to threaten me. He seemed unafraid.
Ruger's tamed prisons before, even restored order to Coruscant's depths. It's time we end his career. The only thing keeping us from his throat are the force fields guarding his base. Luckily, a mad Deveronian prisoner, Golan, has the key.
Don't tell me Ruger hid it under a rock outside his base.
I don't know Golan's methods, only that he stole the key, and Ruger doesn't have a clue it's missing. Sadly, Golan's less than cooperative. He knows the key is valuable. Plus, he's trained in the Force and highly violent. The Republic tried executing him 4 times. That's when they shipped him to Bel Savis. Now Golan thinks he can't die. He's refusing to hand over the key to Ruger's guard station.
I will study his power in action as I kill him.
What you do or learn is none of my affair. The key is what matters. Golan roams near the resettlement camps, in the open areas where wise inmates leave him alone. Make your way there. The longer we delay, the more likely Ruger will change the lock frequency on the security fields.
It's done. I have the key to the security fields.
We must strike quickly, before word of Golan's death spreads. Ruger is finally vulnerable. If you're ready, we can end his campaign and secure this landing zone for good.
Tell me where the lawman is, and our problems are over.
Ruger and his men are in a guard station. He believes it's more secure than the main intake building. Use the security key to drop their shields. My teams will cut off Ruger's backup. No one gets in, no one gets out. We'll give you time to work. Just make sure Ruger doesn't escape.
I've been waiting to get my hands on Ellis Ruger.
His men know what to do in battle. Any shock we cause will wear off quickly. This is his stronghold. Bring everything you have and every ally you trust. We will get no second chance.
Well, now, there's two ways you can leave, Imperial. Cuffed down or feet first.
I will savor your destruction.
It might happen, but it sure ain't going to be fun. Hold your gloating. Get it over with.
Make your peace. It is over.
Ruger! Come in, Ellis Ruger. This is Warden Grawl. We're taking fire and can't reach your position. What's your status?
Wrong question, Warden. Instead, ask yourself, what would you give to have him back?
Is this a joke? Who's on this frequency? Wait, I've seen you on our cameras. What do you want?
My only desire is to watch your face as I do this.
You monster! Ellis Ruger! He was the last hope for law and order on Balsavis! I won't forget this! Warden Grawl, out!
That was a rare occasion. We had half their numbers and still handed them their heads. Ruger must have been furious. I can only imagine the thrill of snuffing out his life.
What do we move on to now?
I will fortify our landing zone and feed the riot. If you'll excuse me, duty calls. I must re-establish contact with Commander Callum.
Lord Medicius. Come in, Lord Medicius.
I am here, Commander Callum. What is your will?
Ellis Ruger was blocking our signal. Your men re-established contact once he fell, but I've heard nothing from our other operations groups. Captain Van Dorn must be reached. Our mission is still in jeopardy.
Leave this mission to me. Lord Medicius will guard the rear.
I give the orders. But yes, you are best suited to meet the lost operations group. Secure the landing zone, Lord Medicius, and stay in constant contact. Commander Callum out.
Captain Van Dorn was last seen in the high security wing. Find his camp, but be wary. The Republic is conducting strange experiments with the inmates there.
Captain Van Dorn, Commander Callum sent me to assist.
Operations Group 4's honored, my lord. I'm happy to report that our prisoner release program's on schedule. We've hit only one hiccup, really. The prisoners here, they're gangs of rabid aliens, formerly members of some Republic experiment. The gangs attack the Republic as planned, but they're also tormenting our boys. Now there's a large number of berserk aliens between us and the Dread Masters.
I don't care how ferocious these prisoners are. I'll reach the Dread Masters.
Even if you find the Sith Lords, we need this area secure for their escape. My team's instilling order now, and, excuse me. Captain Van Dorn speaking. Dead? All of them? No, that's impossible. Well, stop blabbering and... Sergeant! Sergeant! The alien gangs have wiped out Operations Group 4. We've lost control of this wing.
A child could see the danger of unleashing hordes of frenzied aliens.
I followed Commander Callum's orders exactly. Still, this can be fixed. I knew these aliens were brutal. That's why we released them. But they've crossed a line. Carve up their top gangs and make the aliens fear us. Then we'll be able to evacuate the Dread Masters.
Stay here and secure the outpost. Leave the prisoners to me.
Thank you. Gun for the Gamorreans, Anomids, and Gand. They're the fiercest scum of the bunch. Kill enough members of each gang, and they'll learn to respect the Empire.
Those alien gangs will think twice before attacking the Empire again.
I hope you kicked a few of them while they were down. The alien inmates are right where we want them, bruised, broken, and terrified of the Empire. But if I know criminals, they'll be back to their old tricks soon. We better ensure their wounds stay raw, but we don't have the manpower that disciplinary action takes.
Find the meanest gang of aliens, then deputize them. They'll keep the rest in line.
A repugnant idea. Which, I'm afraid, is the only way out of this mess. The aliens here are mostly slack-jawed brutes, except the Trandoshans. They follow a strict warrior's code of honor and competition. The fools even worship a goddess, some scorekeeper they think rewards honor. Devotions carve them into fanatics. Now they roam this wing, hunting dangerous prey.
These Trandoshans are useless if they won't swear loyalty to the Empire.
They'll honor an agreement, but standard diplomacy won't work. We must appeal to their thirst for competition. Trandoshans can't resist a worthy foe. They'll fear you, but the chance to kill a mighty Sith will prove too tempting. Challenge their leader to a duel. Demand that if you win, his entire pack serves as the Empire's enforcers. They'll be honor-bound to obey.
The Trandoshans will soon obey the Empire.
Thank you. The sooner we lock this wing down, the better. The Trandoshans built their fortress inside a vault. Storm the place and challenge their leader. Make the scaly thugs bow to the Empire.
Hello out there. A word, please. I am Jedi Master Somonic Timms.
This is not your day, Jedi. I am Sith, and I need to get inside that room.
I can sense your presence and nature. I even know who you are. Many years past, I was the Padawan of Master Noman Carr. He and I forged a bond through the Force. I know about your confrontation with Master Carr and what you did to him.
I should have killed that miserable old man when I had the chance.
He's never been the same, and he no longer communes with the Force. Ever since you defeated Carr and took Jaysa Wilsum, the Jedi Council has been keeping track of you. We know you are no longer aligned with Darth Barriss, and are in fact here to stop Lord Melikost from freeing Darth Ekage.
Though Barriss is my enemy, I'm still Sith.
I expect nothing else, but your arrival here tells me something. It's a dead end, Sith. To follow Lord Melikost, you need information from the computers in this room, but the door has been fused. I came for the same reason. I got the information, but Lord Melikost's commandos trapped me in here.
Outmatched by mere commandos. Not your proudest day.
Oh, I don't know. There were quite a lot of them, and I held my own. Our combined strength, striking the door from both sides simultaneously, could break the physical seal. Trouble is, there's a fail-safe force field that makes even that impossible. Now, if you were to take out that force field...
If I do this, you'll give me access to the information I need.
You have my word. There are several power stations feeding this installation. Destroy them, and the force field will not engage. Then you and I can break through this door, and you can access the prisoner reports.
Stop talking. I'll do it.
Glad to hear it. Scour the area and destroy the power stations. Then return and start banging on the door. We'll work it out. I'll be waiting. After all, where am I going to go?
I have returned, Jedi. The power stations are down.
Great. With the force field down, we should be able to break the door open. On three. One, two, three! Well done, Sith. Now, wait a moment. You're Jaysa Wilsom, aren't you?
I used to be.
Any regrets, my dear, joining up with this rogue?
Absolutely not, Jedi. Not when I get to meet and destroy obnoxious fools like you.
A woman after my own heart.
Yes, you seem to deserve each other. Now, before you think to fight me, Sith, I suggest you inspect the computer banks in here. I'd say they've seen better days. Still smoking. I wonder who could have destroyed them.
You destroyed the computers, so I couldn't get the information I need.
I did it to make sure no one else sent by Darth Barriss could succeed. That is, after you and I stopped Lord Melikost. Now, I'm the only one who knows where to go. Our goals are one, even if our motives vary. I suggest a partnership.
I'll keep my anger from consuming me, Jedi. For now. Once the deed is done, we are enemies again.
So, no victory celebration then? Too bad. All I'll tell you is that we're headed for Deep Prison. The exact location of Darth Ekkage's cell remains my secret. In good faith, I'll point you to her assassins. You can make sure they remain locked up while I get access to the Deep Prison.
How do I know you'll make good on your promise?
Because it's practical, and I am nothing if not practical. You might get the assassins to back down without a fight. Me? Not so much. Here are the coordinates. Follow me when you're done, and we'll get together and face the darts. It really will take both of us.
Lohasamar clicks to Rama. Lek Kanrenis.
Say Sigvash, Udapolua, Rastjak, Ud Malas, Orok, Rukwa, As.
I'm here with an offer. Refuse, and your gang will face my wrath. Fight me, and you get a chance to defeat the greatest prey on Belsavis. But if I win, your pack must agree to serve the Empire.
Rosgzas Zikorsk, Odor Dikja, Borshaknist, Rodogoran Ran Panaka, Kis.
Lohasana, Nidak, Hakrota.
Zuzarks, Victrak, Rak.
At least give me a snack, something tasty. Oh, and a strong drink.
Zogrades, Sisi Nakruos.
I've proven my strength. Now serve the Empire. Help us keep the other alien prisoners in line.
Lek Yargus Nanta, Forchekrapnar, Shiversolua.
If even one of you disobeys, your entire pack will be punished. Captain Vandorn, the Trandoshans have agreed to police the aliens.
Magnificent. I'll send troops to make sure those scaly fiends obey.
Fit the lizards with shock collars. If they step out of line, light them up.
Smart lizard. With those scoundrels on our side, we'll have this wing secure in no time. I'm sending an Imperial team out to toss their base and search for contraband. I'll keep you in mind if anything turns up. Meanwhile, you're needed in the maximum security wing. I hear Operation Group 3's managed to awaken one of Belsavis' sleeping monstrosities there. Help Colonel Grang contain whatever broke loose. The Empire would appreciate it. Van Dorn, out.
Excuse me, Colonel Grang's saying some words for the fallen.
Sergeant Hiral was a good soldier. He fought like a true Imperial, and he died a hero.
Yes, sir. We have company.
Pardon the mess, my lord. Lost most of my unit to a bunch of crazed aliens. You're looking at all that's left of Operations Group 3.
Commander Callum sent me, concerning the Dreadmasters.
The Dreadmasters aren't here. But if we don't exterminate these aliens soon, we'll never free them. Our mission was to clear the path for the Dreadmasters' rescue. That meant springing prisoners to keep the Republic busy. My team broke vaults open. We unleashed something awful. Vicious aliens, armed and out for blood. There's no record of their existence.
You should have checked those vaults before opening them.
The Republic didn't have any records. It wasn't until after they were out that we discovered old prison data.
Found references to Eshka, an ancient Conqueror species locked up for thousands of years. Details are still unclear.
This alien scum's out of the military's league, my lord. I'd be grateful if you could wipe them out.
Years of imprisonment have made them hungry. I'll break their resolve.
Thank you, my lord. Those brutes don't know what they're in for. You'll find the Eshkar in their prison vault. Search the place. We can't risk missing any.
Back off, Sith. You don't scare us.
Sarge is joking, my lord. We're real scared of you. Please, you gotta save us before those things come back.
I'm surprised they haven't killed you already.
We're only alive because they're after something. And it's all your fault. Your friends woke these monsters. We're here to seal them back up for good.
In orbit, Tietgen. Lead your own in, Sortet.
Stay back!
Bien folk dan mitov, makopiet ni horma, gurm genak.
Many Eshka have fallen at my feet. You should have stayed hidden.
Hem jefne, afrigiest, ni nix dik tiestle, ile.
What are you waiting for? Kill those things!
Jik inter, mebeg drest pasiat dan ilbi, for cost in pain. Maro gialdest mat gzenki.
You're not taking one step outside this vault.
Jik inter, mebeg drest pasiat dan ilbi, for cost in pain. Ir helest ik kark gwe.
You were that powerful.
If I hadn't killed those Eshka, they would have ripped you apart.
We owe you, all right. How about we work out a trade? You let us go, we tell you about a certain something.
Shut up, Corporal. That's an order.
Come on, Sarge. The key to Belsavis's vault is our ticket out of here.
Corporal Rand's in shock. There is no key.
You're powerless. Surrender the key, or I'll take it.
Think of your wife. Tria, was it? And the kid. You don't want him growing up without you.
Fine. Let us go and the key's yours. Captain Black has it. Those things took him deeper into this vault.
That settles it. Find Captain Black and the key's all yours. Now just let us go and we'll leave you in peace.
Don't let the Eshka kill you on the way out.
Thank you!
Get moving, Corporal.
Come on, come on. Warden Grawl, this is Captain Black. Do you read me?
Captain? What's your status?
The key's gone. The Eshka took it, and they're imprisoned all over Belsavis.
You're breaking up, Captain. Stay where you are. I'll send a rescue party.
Do you read me? We're sitting on a hive of those things. Do you read me? Blast! You want a piece of me? Come and get it.
Colonel, I've dealt with the Eshka, but this isn't over. I have news you won't like.
One vault of Eshka's bad enough, but a whole planet? If they use that key, the fiends will be everywhere. But now we know this key exists, we've got a chance at stopping them. Good work.
I didn't even break a sweat.
The next group won't be so vulnerable. Intelligence cracked the records we found. Apparently this prison's thousands of years old. Built by something called Rakata. Seems our friends were busy annihilating every species they could find. These Rakata thinned the Eshkar's numbers and put the survivors in stasis.
They should have wiped out every last Eshkar.
Would have saved us a headache, all right. While you were gone, we detected a spike in Eshkar activity. Sent one of my officers to get a look.
A look. Second-degree burns and some cracked ribs, but it was worth it. I spotted an Eshka lieutenant, heavily guarded, armed to the teeth. He rampaged between vaults, freeing his friends easily.
That brute's our keyholder, and if we don't stop him soon, we can kiss Belsavis goodbye, along with any hope of freeing the Dread Masters.
Our mission on Belsavis won't fall to a crew of rogue aliens. I'll see to it.
Excellent. We can't waste any time. Commander Callum won't chance letting the Eshka escape Belsavis. He'll bombard the site from orbit if we fail. You're our only hope, my lord. Please, kill that Eshka. Get the key before it's too late.
I sense hostility. Your rescue has been sniffed out, Imperial.
Men, lock and load. We got company.
Stay your triggers, Imperial. I want to know what this one intends.
My authority comes from the highest station. I am the Emperor's wrath.
There is truth in your words. I can feel it, but I sense hostility toward my mistress, Darth Ekkage.
Your mistress and her brother, Barriss, openly defy the Emperor. They and everyone aligned with them must perish.
Then I break my alliance with the offenders. My fellow infiltrators and I pledge our support to you and the Emperor. We will slaughter these commandos and then free our remaining brothers.
A wise decision. We welcome your allegiance.
Excuse me, sorry to interrupt. You're not really going to slaughter us, are you?
No, not really. My fellows, we are not only free of these cells, we have been liberated from the rule of Darth Ekkage. We will not interfere when you face Darth Ekkage, my lord. You have my word.
You will be summoned. Be ready to serve the Emperor.
We will answer that call. May your strength surge when you face the Mistress.
Dim's here.
Darth Ekkage's assassins have been dealt with. Have you managed to accomplish your part?
Well, yes and no. I found a route into the deep prison, but it was a struggle.
and unfortunately the way collapsed behind me. Bad luck, that. You'll have to find a different route to this level.
Leave that to me.
Didn't think I needed to hold your hand. Sending the coordinates for our rendezvous. From there, it's quick to Darth Ekage's cell. Good luck, Sith. I hope you make it. Can't really do this alone.
The Eshka's prison break is over. Here's their key.
Incredible. We must report this at once. Commander Callum, the situation's under control.
Thank you for the update, Colonel. I will call off the bombardment. First Ellis Ruger, then the rioting aliens, now the Eshkar. Such feats require more than strength and skill with a lightsaber. The Emperor is most impressed, my lord.
You honor me.
I don't dispense empty accolades.
Excuse me, Commander, there's still the matter of the surviving Eshka. Thousands remain caged on Belsavis.
Your recommendation, Colonel?
The key's ours. Why not keep the Eshkar riled up? Then someday, we unleash them on our enemies.
I appreciate their potential, but your inability to control them makes your opinion worthless. You, on the other hand, have triumphed over these aliens. Are they too dangerous to control? Or does their brutal efficiency outweigh the risks?
Free those monsters, and you'll unleash a terror on the galaxy. Something you'll never control.
Colonel, deliver the key to me for incineration. Then catalog the remaining Eshkar vaults. Containment is our top priority.
As you wish, Commander.
As for you, the Emperor still requires your services. The Dreadmasters must be freed. The Republic has moved the Sith Lords. They're in Belsavis' deepest depths, with the prison's most twisted monstrosities. Our operations groups pursued, then fell silent. Seek them out, contact me, and together we will coordinate the Dreadmaster's escape. Commander Callum speaking. I see nothing escapes you, my lord, including the location of Operation Group 2's base. What is their status?
Dead. Every last one. All that's left is this data pad. The records are encrypted.
Standard Black Ops protocol. Upload the data and I'll decode it. Let me see. Confidential report, mission to rescue the Dreadmasters. Ah, here we are. According to this log, Operations Group 1 set out to free the Sith. Group 2 stayed behind to secure their escape. Then they were attacked.
Their wounds were carved with fury. The Republic couldn't stomach this. Only the Eshkar could cause this much destruction.
The Eshkar. You're right, of course. You may have stopped their escape before, but many still roam free. And they're growing stronger. In the name of the Emperor, I'm asking for your assistance, my lord. Help us rescue the Dreadmasters, before the Eshkar destroy them.
The Sith Lords will live to serve the Empire again.
Excellent. Do this, and our operations on Belsavis will finally succeed. According to the intel you recovered, Operations Group 1 left for Vault 914. That's where the Republic jailed the Dreadmasters. Locate them at once, and if you encounter Eshkar, show them no mercy.
Urhud yilken zeniyet. Jik inter mebeg drest pasyat dan ilbi for cost in pain. Mafurk naho ratiest bi elmu in tisor mahefne. my lord. You are freed.
Rage. Wrath. Vengeance. I've been dormant too long. I need outlets. Had my brother sent anyone else, I would destroy them for practice.
Go ahead. Kill him.
Melikost, you incompetent. You've been followed. Prove your worth as we deal with this intruder, or I will kill you after all.
Kill him now. He'll only get in your way. Better if we tangle without the distraction.
How right you are, whoever you are. I will tell your master, my brother, the future voice of the Emperor, that you died like a dog.
I'm not going to let you deliver that message.
Now, exactly who are you?
He's with me, Ekage.
Nomenkar's sad little whelp. This just gets better and better. If you're aligned with this Jedi, you are a fool and a traitor.
I am the Emperor's wrath, unleashed by his hand, and the Emperor has marked you and your brother as enemies.
So, the Emperor's hand now works with the Jedi. No wonder my brother defies the Emperor. I just destroyed a lord with a mere flick of my wrist. Don't blink. I'm about to do it again.
We fight together, sir.
Have my powers waned as I languished here?
Mull that over in death.
Barriss will avenge me.
She was defeated. Done. You shouldn't have killed her like that. We could have locked her away again.
Now there is no chance of her escape. Admit it. This is the best option.
The logic is sound, but it still feels wrong. I hope you'll come to see that to defy your former master, you have to walk a different path. Now, what's to be between us? Do we part as friends or as enemies?
We fight the same foe. Perhaps when this war is over, we will talk.
I'll look forward to the opportunity. Good luck to you, Sith.
I can't imagine why we didn't kill him.
My actions and decisions are beyond you. Now, we return to the ship and inform the Hand that the deed is done.
Jik inter, mebeg drest pasiat dan ilbi, for cost in pain. Litius tikinti twetlek. Mafuk naho ratiest bi elmu. Intisor Mahefna.
Let the Dreadmasters go. I won't ask a second time.
Zin jest dziur drukal jasbru, lihida naka miest hija. Maro gialdest mat gzenki, tuom korz kil miestra hulba. Garf giodiem, tiest ziti kor mili kiest madwa.
Seek control over the Dread Masters.
But she was to rest, Jit Kelamst, Mietke Inti.
Fear.
Yardat, Kienet Rebiat.
Oh, God,
none can contain us, not this prison, not the Republic, and certainly not these creatures.
It's a privilege to finally meet the Dread Masters.
Of course.
The dark side is strong with you, but you are in the presence of true power now.
In here, men! Take down the Imperials! Secure the Dread...
Warden Graal, how nice to see you.
That lump in your throat? It's panic. Think on what will happen next.
Show the Republic the true meaning of terror.
First, the pupils dilate. Muscles tighten. Hysteria replaces rationality. And then... The mind shatters.
See why the Empire fought so hard to free you. Commander Callum, the Dreadmasters are ready for extraction.
I knew you wouldn't fail us, my lord. I am Commander Callum, my lords. It's my honor to ensure your safe passage off Belsarvis. An evacuation team awaits you in minimum security.
Good. We'll strike out at once. But first, we terrorize the Eshkar. You have much skill. Learn from what you've seen today. May it fuel your power.
The Dreadmasters aren't known for their compliments, but I agree with their assessment. All that remains is your debriefing. I will await your company aboard the space station. Commander Callum, out.
Welcome, my lord. Your assistance has proven invaluable, just as the Emperor foresaw. The Dreadmasters are safe.
In freeing them, you have truly accomplished the Emperor's vision.
Even the Eshkar's fiercest leader fell to my lightsaber.
Belsavis will forever bear your mark. It goes without saying that all events on Belsavis are strictly confidential, especially those pertaining to the Eshkar. But enough formalities. With the Dreadmasters freed, the galaxy will know fear once more. The Emperor thanks you for everything.
Veroth, ascend!
Darth Ekage will not be joining her brother.
Yes, with Barriss's sister silenced, our enemy grows angry. But he has other endeavors that must fail. The key Dark Council member who opposes Barriss's attempt to be named Voice of the Emperor is Darth Vauron. Vauron is spearheading the battle for Corellia, and Barriss secretly undermines his efforts. He hopes to orchestrate Vauron's failure, or death.
Barriss is willing to risk losing Corellia.
His personal goals override the war.
The pendulum swings with Vauron's weight.
Vauron alone holds the Defiant Council members together. Barriss's attempts to weaken his Corellia campaign must be thwarted. The Empire's Armageddon Battalion was to be assigned to Corellia, but Barriss redirected it to Hoth, where its strength is being wasted. General Greist commands. He must be convinced to abandon Barriss's orders and take Armageddon Battalion to Corellia.
Tell me about the General. Will he be easy to convince?
I served with General Greist for a time, my lord. As tough as they come, and stubborn.
Resistance cannot be accepted. Armageddon Battalion must be reassigned. Do whatever it takes to make it happen.
Great. Back to the deep freeze.
Hoth is a big place, my lord. It could take a long time to find Greist.
Commander Slint is Barriss's man there. He'll know where to find Armageddon Battalion.
Ah, yes. Excellent thinking, my lord. Of course, Barriss is rather tough on underlings. Assuming Slint hasn't been disposed of, he's your best lead.
Time to look up an old friend.
You? Is Darth Barriss cross with me? Whatever I've done, I'll undo it.
Maybe you haven't heard. Barriss and I are no longer associates. I'm here to find General Greist and Armageddon Battalion.
Oh, I know where they are, but... Barriss expressly told me their assignment is a secret and that he'd kill me if I told anyone.
You're in a tough spot, aren't you? Because if I don't get what I want, same result.
Dead if I do, dead if I don't. But if I don't, I'm dead right now, so I guess I do. General Greist and his men have been ordered to sit tight in a cave system not far from here. Here are the coordinates. Barriss choked out Commander Lanklin via Hollow. Do you suggest I do the next time Barriss calls?
Just don't answer. Make him come here to kill you.
Ah, right. I'll do you one better. AWOL has a nicer ring to it than dead. So long, my lord.
General, the men are getting antsy. Somebody already knocked the pirate presence here down to nearly nil. There's no pressing military need on Hoth anymore. We got geared up for Corellia, where the real fighting is. Instead, we're protecting these caves from Wampas.
I understand, Captain, believe me. Try to keep the men in line and battle ready. I have to assume our greater purpose here will be revealed. The order to hole up came from the highest authority.
I'm here to rescind that order, General. You must take Armageddon Battalion to Corellia immediately.
My orders are from Darth Barriss himself. On whose authority are you operating?
Darth Barriss won't be in charge for long. When he goes down, those who followed him will be judged accordingly.
I don't respond well to threats.
I will kill you, General, and down the chain of command until someone in Armageddon Battalion does as I say.
Captain.
Yes, General.
Make ready the men. We're moving out for Corellia.
Yes, sir.
There, Sith. Happy now?
Time will tell, Greist, You'll see you did the right thing. Now get moving.
You're looking well for someone I blew up. Your slaves put up a decent fight, too. Darth Barriss and I will put them to good use. Barriss is the true voice of the Emperor, you know. Soon he'll claim his rightful title.
I now work for the Emperor's hand, and Barriss is in direct defiance of the Emperor's will.
Lies will not save you, friend. Barriss held back when training you. But he taught me everything. And Darth Vengeance showed me dark side secrets even Barriss doesn't know.
You're deluding yourself. There's nothing I don't know.
Barriss thinks years ahead, friend. He knew before he even took you on that you would be his patsy. I, on the other hand, have been groomed to be his general from the start. To make sure you stay dead this time, I'm taking your head.
Get to it, then.
I'm ready for you. You're doing well. Sorry to burst your bubble, but I have a secret. I can't be killed.
Permit me to test that statement.
You will learn the hard way. Persistent. It's time I stop prolonging this. Be the luckiest being in the galaxy. But Darth Barriss will see that luck run out.
Vengeance is served. Deserves such a fate.
Roth, Servant 2 sensed the presence of Barriss's apprentice, Drog.
Hidden in life, announced in death.
It seems our enemy knows you live. We have lost the advantage of surprise.
Now Drog is dead. Barriss's power has taken a hit.
What he wields is autonomous.
Darth Vauron is receiving his reinforcements on Corellia. This and the loss of Drog will incense Barriss. He will tighten his grip. Your disruption of Barriss's plans continues. There is crucial need for you now on a planet called Voss.
What should I know about this planet?
Much more unknown than known.
Our awareness of this planet and its people is relatively new. Varus laid the seeds for his ascension on Voss many years ago. We will explain when you arrive.